Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Matthias Allen. Thanks for clicking on my new video. So for those of you guys who are new to my channel, I do 3 videos a week, all pro makeup artist tips, tricks, and tutorials, long form, short form, and everything in between. So if you guys haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so down below before you go. And if you enjoy what you're about to see or learn, click on the thumbs up tab and leave me a comment. So in this quick tips pro video, I'm going to show you the difference between drugstore makeup and high-end makeup using some products from NYX, Tarte, Charlotte Tilbury, and L'Oreal. Stay tuned.
The difference between high-end and low-end BB creams and moisturizers. And in part 2, I showed you the difference between the Kevin Aucoin Central Skin Enhancer and the LA Girl Pro Concealer. So look down below in my description box and you'll see the links to those videos. So today I'm going to show you the Charlotte Tilbury Wonder Glow versus the L'Oreal True Match Liquid Glow Illuminator. So I'm going to put both products on with a duo fiber brush. When you use illuminating products that are liquid, it's best to use a duo fiber brush because you'll get a much sheerer application and it will be much easier to blend on the skin than if you're using your fingertips, which will put the product on very heavily. Now I'm putting on the Wonder Glow from Charlotte Tilbury on the opposite side of the face, and I do definitely see a difference when I'm putting this on her right side. I see a much more beautiful, flawless, and sophisticated shine, whereas the NYX Cosmetics became very hyper shine realness. I mean, it was very, very, very shiny. Now, I want you to take a look at the difference when she turns her head to the left and then she'll turn her head to the right. I definitely would recommend using the Charlotte Tilbury for a professional photo shoot or a client.
So the difference between the L'Oreal side and the Charlotte Tilbury side is I've noticed this is quite dominant of a shine versus this is a much more subtle sheen, almost of a natural glow, but this one will definitely give you the effect of pow, of the highlight, yes.
Next, I'm going to show you the Tarte Smooth Operator and the NYX Studio Finishing Powder. Both are considered HD powders, or at least that's what they are labeled on their packages. Now, first I'm going to show you the NYX Cosmetics HD Powder. Now, this I'm applying over the L'Oreal Shimmer. Now, both products are going to mattify the skin and look very soft, but when I put on the Tarte powder, you can see it's much lighter in consistency because it is actually floating outside of the container. And I'm using a natural hair bristle brush for both, and I definitely think this is the higher quality product.
So I have my face powdered now, and I have the right side with the NYX product, and though it looks really good, I must say compared to the left side with Tarte, Tarte just is so much more smoother. It just looks smoother on my face. Here, I feel like I can see a little bit more of my pores up close versus on this side. They both have great coverage, but it's just settling so much better on my right side.
Now, I'd love to hear your thoughts on if you've used either of these products, so please, always, leave me a comment down below and click the thumbs up tab if you enjoyed this video. Now, what I really want to show you is the extreme flashback that I got on the left side from the NYX Cosmetics product. This is definitely not something I would recommend for any kind of flash photography job. Now, stay tuned to my series here at Find the Beauty, because coming up in part 4, I'm going to show you the difference between eye products that are high-end and low-end.
Now, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so now. I do professional video tutorials every single week from Hollywood, California. I would love to hear your thoughts, comments, or concerns. If there's anything that you want to learn more about, let me know down in the description box and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And stay tuned for 2 more videos right here that I want you to check out. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Bye for now.